What's up, guys? It's me from So Squishy. So it's kind of night paralysis. So it's a usual video today. But I did one today. I'm excited to do one again. Tutorial today. How to make a packet for your stuff. You've been needing a large paper.
In the beginning, di ba?
Ganun lang. And you should.
So we have special
scraps. You should have tape. Mm.
Mm.
Oh, tape. We use this kind of tape behind the tape because we still have some.
Yes, yeah, so
pag judge speak kagad, we've been needing to put it together, just like this. If you want it to be like this, if you want it to be like this, I'm sorry, it's not perfect. If you want it to be like this, you tape it, and if you want it to be like this, you can tape it. You can use it any way you want. So I'm gonna tape it like this.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't have to be perfect, by the way.
Kasi yung spirit galing kay Lord yun, kaya tayo buhay eh. Yung soul.
So, it's just like this. And you keep it more and more.
It's like a conscience, ba? A spirit is our conscience that tells us what is good, what is bad.
I'm gonna tape it again.
Yes, oh, yes. It's telling us.
When you have a book, it's just like that. Just like this. And then you tape the other side, I guess. I'm gonna actually tape the bottom first.
There's no scientific explanation on that. And pati nga yung soul, eh, di ba? They can still, hindi rin nila maipaliwanag, eh. Na, ano ba, may soul ba talaga, pero ang dami ng nagsasabi na after you die, you die.
So it will just close it up just a little bit, because you keep the bottom. See, I'm going to tape the other side. So,
yung mga bansa sa India, yung mga sinasabi nila mga monk ba, kaya nilang pabangunin yung patay. Pero zombies na lang yun kasi wala na yung spirit, wala na yung soul. Kaya pag, kunyari ako, patay na ako, wala na yung spirit ko, wala na soul, pwede pa rin akong tumayo, maglakad. Yung cell ko na lang yun.
Scissors, empty na yun. Empty. Wala na yung, drops
hindi na ako si Percival nun. Zombies na lang. Yan, di ba yung lumabas na resident? Okay.
So I'm back, and I already got my scissors to cut the extra.
Yes, so.
Tape. Oh look, now you have nothing, and you can put your stuff. But you might cut call this. You can put you can get a plastic bag and then cut it and do the tiny shape because I'm gonna cut a thing in the middle, in the center. So if you're gonna cut something in the center, yeah. You have to go like this. Mm. Then I'm gonna cut something in the center.
Yon. Immortal life. Immortal happiness ba in heaven.
Don't ask me questions. Done. Look.
It's gone.
So you have a square. Just you have two squares. Actually, I don't know what I did. Two squares.
That's all.
I didn't meant to say that. Packaging here. Man, tomorrow I'm gonna do a video and I'm gonna do a tutorial to put stuff in here. And then take it. Then you have a mystery. Think you have a mystery toy in here. Mystery. Why did you even cut a thing? And you can staple it if you want, if you don't have tape. Next Friday, I will be doing something. And it's almost my birthday, you guys. It's in June 6th. You better follow me. I'm praying. Please follow me. Please. Please follow me.
Okay,
and YouTube.
Okay,
I dare you.
Okay.
Please. Thank you. Bye. Guys.